start the second half, how important was that to establishing control for the rest of the game?
Oh, it was huge. We're a pretty high scoring offensive team, so I just kept challenging our guys to put a good 5-minute stretch together there. So I feel like we were scoring at a decent rate. You know, it could have been better, but scoring at a decent rate just couldn't take a good 5 or 10 minute stretch for us to guard. And to hold that team to 64 points is awesome. They had 30 in the second half, so really proud of our defensive effort.
For sure.
You know, much like last Friday, I really challenged them after our game last night, and our guys have just continued to respond. So I'm very proud of them.
All right, nice. And Jake Paper was huge again for you with 10 points off the bench. What's it like to have a big guy like him come in and make such a difference?
Well, it's great. You know, Sean's playing at a really high level. But like most big guys, you know, they're really good when they're 25 minutes or so. So we need to have somebody else that can come in and, continue that offensive force inside. Jake had a really good weekend. He's starting to understand how to use his body and finish strong around the rim as he gets strong. He's still young. You know, he's a true sophomore, hasn't played a ton of games. So he's getting better and better as we go. So really proud of him, really proud of our bench. Just a really good team win for us tonight.
Yep, and felt like a must-win game. Your team really responded. Any other thoughts on your team's performance?
Yeah, I mean, I think, you know, we all feel like every night's a must-win. But especially if you don't play well Friday, you really want to get it going on Saturday. So just continue to be proud of our team. We've got a really tough four-game road stretch coming up. But I like how we're playing. Our guys have a lot of fight. They have a lot of resolve. So that's something that I'm really proud of as a coach.
All right, thanks, Coach, and congrats again on the win.